Today, I don't give two craps what people feel about this bald head of mine, because guess what? I love it.